Good morning, children. Welcome back. I am Miss Bindu. Today's topic is expanded form of numbers, standard form, comparison of numbers, ascending and descending order of numbers. You have already learned in previous class the forming of greatest and the smallest number from the given digits and also the place value of numbers. Children, I would like you to take a pencil and a paper or note and write the answers, only the answers for these questions. To check your previous knowledge, first question is greatest three-digit number. The greatest three-digit number. Write only the answer there in your notebook. Second one, smallest four-digit number. Smallest four-digit number. Third one, greatest four-digit number is. Greatest four-digit number is. Fourth one, place value of 5 in 6594. Place value of 5 in 6594. Now, let's learn how to write in an expanded form. You know the place value of the numbers as you have already learned yesterday. So, the place value of 6 in the number 3586 is ones, 8 is tens, 5 is 100, and 3 is 3000. So, you can write the expanded form as 3000 plus 500 plus 80 plus 6. So the expanded form represents the numbers as the sum of the place value of each digit. Now let's expand the number 8604. As you know, the place value of 4 is ones, 0 is tens, 6 is hundreds, 8 is thousands. Now, let's represent the numbers as the sum of the place value of each digits. So, we will write it as 8000 plus 600. As there is no number there, it is given as 0. In tens place, you just put 0. Then, in ones place, you have 4. So the number is expanded as 8000 plus 600 plus 4. As in tens place, we have no number. Now, children, I would like you to do some activity. That is, expand the following numbers given. That you should represent the numbers as the sum of the place value of each digits. So, first one is 9654. Second one, 3218. Third one, 5067. Children, expand these numbers in your note. So next is standard form. How to write a number in a standard form, or in other words, short form. So Children, please see this number. 2000 plus 800 plus 50 plus 1. Now, we have to write the digits in a number. So, we will write it as 2, 8, 5, 1. So, this is the standard form of the number given. Children, let's see another example. 6000 plus 80 plus 1. Here we have number in thousands place, tens place and ones place. But in hundreds place we don't have any number. So we can write it as 6000 as 6. In hundreds place, as we don't have any number, we write there 0, and in tens place we write 8, and in ones place we write 1. So the number is 6081. In short, we can say when we add the expanded form, we get the standard form or the short form of a number. Children, I want you to do an activity on standard form. Convert this number into standard form of numbers. First one, 8000 plus 200 plus 40 plus 2. Second one, 4000 plus 100 plus 6. Third one, 7000 plus 300 plus 40. Next is comparison of numbers. So let's take two different numbers, 8654 and 4218. How will we compare the two numbers? By seeing their digits in the place value. So in the first number, in thousands place we have 8, and in the second number, in thousands place we have 4. So which digit is greater here? Yes, 8. So we can say 8654 is greater than 4218. Now let's take another example of two numbers, 3641 and 3924. Here in thousands place we have 3 in both the numbers. So we'll go to the hundreds place. So in hundreds place we have 6 in the first and 9 in the second number. So which is the greater number, 6 or 9? 9. So we can say 3641 is lesser than 3924. Let's see another example, 4501. Here, as you see, both the numbers are same. That is, the digits in both the numbers in their place values are same when we compare them. So we'll say 4501 is equal to 4501. Now children, let's do some activity. Please take down these questions and compare the two numbers and write whether it is greater than, equal to or lesser than. With this, we come to the end of today's class. You have your home assignment given here. Please do it in your note and send it to the respective teachers. Thank you, children. Hope you have enjoyed the class.